Everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
I'm Sam, the Captain Harberland. I'm 25 years old, fighting from Appleton, Wisconsin. I fight super heavyweight at about 220 pounds. I manage a coffee shop downtown, so I lead a barista life when I'm not in the gym. I'm doing the white collar boxing because I believe it's a great cause that Andrea's got working for helping youth boxing in Madison. It's also just an excuse for me to hone my amateur boxing skills a little bit more. My training is looking like a couple days here at Ford's, and I'm also training with a former opponent of mine at a gym out in Fitchburg as well, so keeping very busy. It's probably just a 1-2 straight to the face. I'll see you on fight night. Parted ways, you swear to God, I forgot him, the God it made not afraid. One last time for Charlemagne, and my response is late. It's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games.